then we can play some squads.
Yo, let's all load up at the same time and see if we get in the same lobby.
Right. Does everybody have to click Y at the same time?
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah,
I am.
One.
All right, three.
One.
Three. Two. One.
Load this content faster game. Thank you.
I don't think she lives in my lobby.
No,
I'm still loading in.
Oh my!
I'm still
loading in too.
Uploading. Sounds like you two might be, but.
All right. Where should we all land?
I haven't loaded in yet. I'm gonna wait until the very last second.
I have 89 people in my lobby.
I have
89
people. 94, 95. 94. Yeah, we're definitely not the same one. I have 90.
96, 100. Just
like that.
I
just love 94.
I'm at
94. You guys might be able to see it.
Get off screen. Okay, so
stay on the bus.
Stay on the bus.
All the way to the end.
First off, okay. Where is the bus coming in from? Is it the same place as each other?
I'm still waiting for people to come in.
I have 93. Are you also 93, Austin?
No, I'm at 94.
Fuck, we're not in the same lobby then. I have 92 now.
I have apparently lost 4 people since the bus.
My bus just launched. I'm coming in from G2.
Yeah, my bus hasn't launched yet. I'm in G5. Nope, different lobbies. Fuck.
It can be interesting if one game the boss just went like either up or down in G. It just the only place where you can jump straight down is like the very edge of the map.
And what the fuck? I can't open my chute!
I guess you're just gonna hit the ground and die. It'll be real hard to be top 50 if you hit the ground and kill yourself.
Ooh, you son of a bitch.
gonna change. Get a green tactical SMG instead of a silenced one. It's technically better. All I know is I need to get one kill with it. Still.
Oh fuck yeah, there, bud. I got a sniper. It's GG's.
Need like four snipes again.
Dude, I was telling Austin earlier how I was just shitting on those kids yesterday.
I'm still not happy that I didn't eliminate the guy that you downed. I put like
that Matt decided just to fucking completely unload his whole round into.
No, not that guy. It was after Matt was dead, when it was just me and you, like right before we died.
Oh, okay.
There was a dude you downed, and I ran up and pumped like 9 rounds into him with the freaking SMG, and the game's just like, no.
I know that dude's still over there. He's gotta be. Is he? Yep, sure fucking is. What the fuck are you doing over there, dog? Oh, too low. Fuck. Fuck, right on me, son of a bitch.
Got it.
You ain't gonna catch me slipping there, son.
It turns out the tactical SMG is actually somewhat useful at point blank. I am seriously surprised he did not kill me. Oops. In reality, I could just die now and make this go a lot faster.
Damn it, I missed. Snipes are not on point today, their boys.
I'm sorry, it's just a warm-up game.
Well, I've played like 4 games.
But if you had a sniper in each of them.
I had a sniper in one of them, so technically this is my second snipe game. I'll take that. Thank you, Shilla. I appreciate it. Second warm-up game.
So the first one was a practice. This one's a warm-up. Clearly.
My first game, I was actually just using the fucking AR the entire game, so I didn't really even use the sniper. I was more just focused on getting kills, other than fucking sniping kids. Oh fuck, why am I going this way? The other way.
I just saw somebody. Okay. Apparently, got killed real quick. I had full health and like 30 shields. And I got killed in like 2 shots.
Rip. I just got a kid with a trap! No way!
Well, made it top 50. And I got my one SMG kill that I needed, so. Ooh.
Holy shit! I've never gotten a trap kill before. That was fucking hilarious.
You had a trap kill?
No.
I've only ever hit people with traps, and the game has decided that it's not enough to actually kill them.
The spikes, I think, kill you instantly.
Yeah, if you're playing solo, it'll kill you instantly. If you're playing with the squad, it'll down you.
Will not. Because I was playing solo when I hit somebody with a trap. If you have full shields, it will take away your shields and hurt you quite a bit. But it will not kill you.
Oh, yes. And it's on me. Bro, fuck no way. I have a chance of winning this. I just need to get a fucking rocket launcher or something here. If I had rockets right now, this would be over.
Saying the other day, I feel like after a while they need to like disable rockets, like once like the top five people or whatever. Because half the time it's like, alright, I have rockets and
just blow up the whole goddamn map.
Basically, it's like, I have 40 million rockets because I killed some guy that found all the rockets.
I got 20 left.
No, I have 100 left. Cody Boss never actually end up giving you his code for PvE?
Nope.
What a dingbat. Only he were in the party and able to do something about it.
I don't know, man. He just, you know, just never talks to me, just kind of sits there. Fucking shotgun is what I need. Pretty sure I just saw a dude run.
For a second.
Come to me, baby.
I was gonna go land at the frickin' shed at the top left, but circles, you know, cuts through Loot Lake and all the way on the right side. So, going there.
Well, I see you, dog. I see you. Stop moving. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Where'd you go?
Crap.
See you over there, dude.
See you over there, dude.
Oh, you just got shotgun, though. Just got shotgun. Rip.
Rip.
Should have got the assist out of that, but yeah. 14 left.
Can you even give out assists in solo?
You should get assists in solo mode if somebody fucking picks up your kill.
Yeah. Which is why I was doing that.
Fuck, I missed. Shit on.
Shit on.
10 left. Ooh, and he had a scar. Pushing that motherfucker.
Found a gun. I can tell I'm real good.
Ooh, shit, I'm hearing snipes and shit. Ooh, shit,
snipes and shit.
Oh, and there's a crate coming right in the fuck next to me. No way. Yeet! Oh, I fucking missed by half a second. I see you, dog. I see you.
I love that I keep finding ammo for the guns I still haven't found. Oh, there's bandages.
Yeet! Got him. That's 5 kills. Down to 6.
Like, why? Are you freaking kidding me, game? There's not a single gun in this entire house. Let's see some. Head under the stairs. Send them Harry Potter.
Hide under the stairs. Pretend I'm Harry Potter.
You heard me. Because I don't care whether I win or not. I'm just trying to get another, at this point, 2 top 50 in solo, but 4-6.
No fucking way.
No.
Bro, I landed at the top of house, above Loot Lake, and it soloed right in on me.
Soloed right in on me.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Got 5 kills. Got 5 kills. It's time to continue doing work.
Continue doing work.
Fuck, there's somebody right on my house.
I really hope
trap him.
Trap that I
trap him.
Trap somebody.
Him. No, you're down there, bro.
No, you're down there, bro.
It's always kind of funny when you happen to get the place that apparently, it's a named place that apparently no one's ever been to.
Down to 4 left.
Down to 4 left.
gonna move me out of my house though. Three left. Oh, I see you, motherfucker. Yeet. Hit you for once. Don't have any fucking med kit either, son of a bitch. Oh, nice. 1v1, bro.
Nice. 1v1, bro.
Nice.
Got rockets too, oh, son of a bitch. Yeah. I just won. Seven kills. Solo ripped.
Oh, you won?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey, that boy. That kid had the full jump on me too. He had rocket launchers and everything.
Let's
Let's go. Let's go.
Always a crew, just one. Yep. Didn't even have to look at it. Just saw it was from here.
You guys still run your solo games?
Yeah, I need to do at least two more. Which, lucky for me, I'm generally pretty good at staying out of the way until at least half the people are dead.
Bro, that was unbelievable. I really did not expect the circle to fucking hone in on me that entire goddamn game. I should have checked how far I traveled.
Like 40 yards or something?
Probably. I literally sat in the house the entire goddamn game.
Ooh, looks good to me. I freaking waited to get auto-jumped and, like, literally the only person. Guess that means I get to go straight down to Moisty.
Bro, watching that clip of that dude getting killed with the trap is fucking hilarious.
You can watch him? Can watch him?
Well, just like, not actually watch them, but like getting the notification that you fucked him up. That's fucking hilarious.
Like, boop, you got a kill. Like, I did
like,
what?
What?
Like, what?
You got a what now? So yeah, I'm at the very south of the map. I need to get to the north of Salty Springs. Considering I, again, do not have a weapon.
Found
some stone.
Something went wrong with upload to Xbox Live. Oh, there we go.
I don't know how this always happens to me. Like, I play solo and just don't find ammo. Or guns, I mean. I only find ammo.
Buddy! What up, Rob? How you doing?